Hey guys, it's Gavin Ultimate Gamer here today for a final video. Is the final episode of Among Us. There's three imposters in the final map. Because after we're done with this episode, that means we're not playing Among Us anymore. It's kind of sad, but whatever. I'll create it. Why am I? Hey, it's the guy from the last episode. Yeah, look, it's the guy from the last episode, Blueberry. Okay, fine. Jeez, I was waiting for more people. But okay. Fine. It's already 5 minutes? Wow. See, someone already left. Oh, doesn't even matter. Right round, baby. Right round, baby. And start. Boom. Wow. Big chungus. Well, this is gonna get boring. You know what we're gonna find instead? Oh, this guy's a YouTuber? Ha! He doesn't know he's actually getting recorded. Yeah, we got 3 imposters. Let's go. Finally. Okay, this is it. We got 3 imposters, boys. Yep, this is it. After this game, this will be the... That's it. That means we're done. I can't see. What? He left. I thought I was going to be voted out because he saw the body. Bruh, are you P-Brain? You saw me. Yeah. Queen. But which type? It was this one. Okay. Wow, you serious? Frick you. I guess that's it. I guess. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the final episode / part of Among Us. Oh, wait. Before we end this off, let me show you something quickly. This is the next game, or the next DS/3DS game I'm talking about, right here. Hold on. There you go. Godzilla Unleashed Double Smash. Well, you probably already know, my favorite Godzilla game is Godzilla Unleashed. And yes, I'll probably love this game too. But not as much, though. So, Godzilla Domination was supposed to be our next Godzilla game, but now it's this. So, after we're done Kirby Fighters 2, then we'll start with this. So, yeah. Stay tuned for more content. Well, anyways, and remember to stay tuned for more content. Bye!